For real? big question today is, how does sleep deprivation impact your effectiveness? More specifically, what happens when we break the REM cycle? We have brainstormed and talked about some things that we can do to set up for the perfect sleep. We want to make sure that you are comfortable, that you're in a cool area with the fan and AC set to the optimal 68 degrees. The importance of using a comforter, even an article that we read about weighted comforters and how that can impact us, that white noise that helps you relax.
I can't believe no one woke me up.
Attention teachers and students, this is not your principal speaking. All classes are canceled for the rest of the day. All students present on campus, please report to the principal's office immediately.
Thank you. To know what's behind the door. You're alone. Curious. It's okay. Just come out. I want to help. Hello? To wake up!
I wanna wake up! Light switch.
You have got to be quiet. Do you want him to find you again? Look, I'm going to take my hand off of your mouth now. Please don't scream. My palms sweat sometimes. I'm sorry. Oh, idiot, great first impression. Yeah, let's start over. I'm Lloyd. I'm here to help.
So, what do you and your friend want with me anyways?
Oh, he's not my friend, and he's not yours either. I'm the good guy in this situation. I'm here to help.
So what do you want?
We need to talk about that door you saw, Jamie. That door is not a good thing. You need to stay away. Jamie, are you listening?
Hey, wait, you're being played right now. That man out there is evil. He will say whatever he has to get you to go through that door.
Listen, I don't know if you're telling me the truth or if he's telling me the truth, but all I know is that if there's something better on the other side of that door, then I'm gonna listen to what he has to say.
Stupid sweaty palms.
Mm-hmm.
can't I leave?
I've shown you how to leave.
Maybe she doesn't want to leave with you.
I think she wants something more. She's smart. She knows where to go.
Don't listen to him, Jamie. You just need to go back to class and, well, go back to sleep and then wake up and then everything will be as it was.
I don't think she wants it as it was.
What's behind the door?
Your future.
Could you be any less specific? What am I gonna find when I open the door?
What do you want to find when you open the door?
I don't know. Something better? I just want something better.
You are not going to find something better on the other side. Life is hard. Staying here will be a challenge, but you just need to change a few things about your life and then everything will be okay. Just come with me. Everything will be fine.
I never thought he would shut up. Do you really want to know what's on the other side of the door?
Yes, please.
All right. As you wish.
What did you do?
Just a sec.
Wait, whoa. I hate when you do that.
So what were you saying?
You pushed her in.
She was basically going in already.
I can't believe you. You cheated again. She doesn't count.
She counts, just like all the other ones have. All, 3,141,592 to be exact, easy as pie.
Whatever, still not fair. I'll catch up with you.
You really think so? What are your numbers up to now?
One. But maybe if you didn't cheat, then I would have more. How about this? I get to pick the next kid.
Fine, if you really think it'll make a difference.
I've already got this kid in mind. She's a real goody two-shoes who will fall for any of your tricks.
Wanna make a bet?
So what do you do with them anyways?
With who?
The ones you convinced to go through the door.
Oh, them? Let's just say they entertain me.